A solution of ethylene glycol, automobile antifreeze, has a freezing point lower than that of pure water. Molecules of the solute block the interface between the solid and liquid phases, thus decreasing the rate at which molecules leave the liquid phase and attach to the solid.